A fine piece of work. Now, tell me about your friends.
The radio said Voss was recording ransom videos of PC.
PC? PC. Pirate's Cove. But we call it Sunset Cove. That's one of the prisons.
Got it.
Remember, Jason, the strength you receive from the path will help you succeed.
Thank you. head that going vegan helped you to keep it up.
Thank you. sounds like a load of heavy guns. Oh,
hello? Dr. Earnhardt?
Hey, it's Daisy. I borrowed the doctor's phone. How's the search going?
I'm getting closer. How are you?
Good. The doctor moved me to this cave under his house. It's safer since the pirates come to buy from him all the time. But get this, I found something down here. You have to see it.
Okay. I'll meet you there later. Hopefully with our friends.
Great. Bye.
Thank you. murdered him.
Ah, fucking rebels! Let them keep the shithole! Let them keep this shithole.
Thank you.
Now, where are the ransom videos being shot? I'm coming!
Here we go! we go!
Liza. Holy shit. It's a pity. She's not here.
Please. No.
I want you to say Mom, Dad.
Mom. Dad.
I love you.
I want to go home.
It's very nice. I want you to do it again.
No.
With more emotion. You can do it, honey. Come on.
No.
Yo, Vaz. The Brody boy just raped the calm room.
Fuck that. I'm directing his film.
Vaz! Okay? Where are you?
You need to get out of here, man. Let's talk about the car.
We'll give you that ink. Ask you a question, who gave you that ink? Teacher gave you that ink? My sister gave you that ink? Huh? You think that makes you one of us? You think that makes you like me? Huh? California boy's got a hard on. jungle fever. I'm gonna drive a bullet through my sister's skull. Maybe did you bother Grant?
Fuck you.
You are angry, Jason. You are angry. Okay, I get that. I get it. I mean, without family, who the fuck are we? There was a time where I'd do anything for my sister. You know, the first time I ever killed was for my sister. It was not enough for her. No, please. You see, the thing about our loved ones, right? Our fucking loved ones! They come and they blindside you every fucking time. So they say to me, they say, Voss, who the fuck is it going to be? Them or me? Me or them? like they fucking think that I need to make a fucking choice. By the way, this lighter really sucks. You know, so much for poetics. It's really too bad that Citra had to wake you up. Because now the only way to kill you is to erase you completely. Shh. It's okay. All right. It's okay. Jason, I swear to God, man, it's truly beautiful. You're willing to die for the one you love.
There's fire everywhere. Liza, I can see the door. I'm coming. Take any more of this heat! Shit!
Help! Jason!
Stay calm, Liza! I'm coming!
Don't worry! I'm here!
Oh my god!
Stay still!
They took Oliver! They took Oliver!
Can't do anything about him now! Okay, go! I have an idea! Down. Come on!
Oh. Oh my god!
Are you okay? Over there! That truck!
He's out in the open! Going after him! Take out the vehicle!
Liza, you drive!
What?
Drive!
Being killed or sold into slavery is fun.
Hey, Liza, calm down.
This is a nightmare.
Okay, listen, I'm fixing this. Do you know where the pirates took the others?
They took Oliver to some place called the bunker. I'm not sure about Keith or Daisy.
What about Riley?
I don't know anything about Riley or Grant.
Grant's dead.
Oh, Jason. I'm so sorry.
But I found Daisy. I'll find the others.
Where is she?
A safe place. I'll take you there.